Thank you, guys. You're a wonderful crowd. All right, about now, we'd like to do a song most of you are probably familiar with. A song called House of Wood. The song was written for my grandfather, our grandfather, me and my brothers. He was a hard worker, worked on the Panama Canal, passed away, lived to be 100 and something years old, and taught us that in unity there's strength. And this is why we are so close as we are now that we're older. House of Wood, ladies and gentlemen. House of wood, yeah, a wood house where love once stood. Though the time you spent together was very short, then like a giant hand came gilwind from the north and just blew your house away and left you skies of gray as you thought of yesterday. Yeah. Gone, gone, house of wood. You a house of stone. You know it tore you and scarred your bones. You could have been overwhelmed with joy, 'cause once again you saw light through the eyes of a baby boy. But then one night rain began, turn your little stone house to sand. And there you stood all alone. Yeah.
Rest in peace.
for sure. As I kind of close the door, yeah. Do you get good? Gotta say say hello for me to Janice and Jimmy, Curtis and two. Ain't no need to worry, no, 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 no. Yeah. On, Grandpa. Yeah. How's the work? Thank you. Thank you.